looking for you.
Any progress?
Yes. The source of the dragon rot is the stagnation in your blood.
What causes the stagnation?
The blood has only a limited amount of power available to it. Let's say you've used all of this power, and then you attempt to resurrect again. The resurrection still occurs, but it must draw on power from another source.
From those that have the dragon rot?
I believe so. For those who have the dragon rot, the natural life force that everyone has, that allows them to live their lives and function as human beings, has been taken from them. Their blood has stagnated.
Can it be cured?
Yes. By giving back what has been taken. Here you are. I'm glad you've come. Goodbye.
Oh, I see you've acquired something quite interesting. A mechanical, but it's a mechanism that can serve as the very core. Hand it here. I'll fit it to the...
What difference does the barrel make?
With a versatile base such as this, I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours.
Purifying agents?
Purifying agents are materials that can be used together with the barrel. Things like gunpowder and scrap metal. So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way.
Sculptor.
I'm not. No.
Oh yeah, because this was set. It was that was set 3 years before, wasn't it? When I rang the that bell or whatever.
What is it?
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage, or perhaps it's a symptom. I still don't understand the particulars. It appears as though your body is no longer confined by the rules of our world. Come and see me if you notice anything.
I will.
Goodbye.
So how the hell do I finger then? How do I upgrade? That just seems pointless. Whenever you've broke the guard, you can just jump over him and just stab him. Well, plus, obviously, if it's a boss, then it kind of gives you the advantage, because then obviously you're behind him in a way. But how the hell do I upgrade the thing then? Or does it automatically just do it? As it's like... Or is it just one of them things, you get it and then...
I'm glad you've come. Goodbye.
To purchase an offering?
An offering?
Indeed. I sell items to be offered to the dead, so they might rest in peace. From the looks of you, I'd wager you have a lot of blood on your hands. Go ahead. Buy an offering. Find the dip wherever you
another rat. But those eyes. A starving wolf. Before I kill you, tell me your name.
Tell me your name!
No name to give. You shinobi are all the same. You die nameless, with no one to mourn you. However, your left arm, a prosthetic shinobi arm. It reminds me of That's it. A one-armed wolf. I like it. Which means Sekiro. That is what I shall name you.
Who are you?
I am the Tengu of Ashina. Come, Sekiro. Care to hunt some rats with me?
What?
Rats have snuck into Ashina, scurrying about like they own the place. There are all kinds of rats out there, and they must be cut down. Every last one of them. It seems you have a talent for killing. Allow me to help you hone that talent. What'll it be, Sekiro? Will you hunt rats with me?
Very well.
Excellent. You'll need this if you're with me, Sekiro.
What is this?
The face of a rat, and where it makes its home. Go and kill it. If you do, I will give you something that will aid you in battle.
You survived. That accursed Gilbu's finally a corpse, I take it. That changes nothing, you know. There'll be more wars, there'll be more corpses, and deep-seated hatred will run wild. Where's all that hatred go? Haven't you ever wondered? Guess not. Guess you haven't. That's why I pity you. And I pitied him. Now then, be gone already. There's no end to war, no matter what this old hag says. Your duties will never just...
Seems Ishin's illness is indeed grave.
The land of Ashina will not last much longer, even with Genichiro on our side. What about our other mission?
Black Hat is fighting like a demon by the Serpent Valley side of the castle.
Then that's where we're going next. But keep your wits about you. The Black Hat Badger won't go down without a fight.
Looks like you've caught yourself some rats.
Yes.
I knew you had a talent for killing. Wonderful. Here's your reward. Take it. The ways of the Ashina Blade. It's our school of fighting. But there are no hard and fast rules. You just win your battles. That alone is the most important rule of the Ashina style. I hope it can be of assistance with your rat hunting. And most of all, your own battles you've yet to fight. About the ways of the Ashina Blade. It's our school of fighting. You just win your battles. I hope it can be of a...
So maybe that might confirm what I was saying, that it just automatically does it. Well, and plus the advantage of doing the vaulting, I think it's just mainly if there is people around you, and then you can just vault over and then do it, like do the attack. But it seems a bit pointless at the same time anyway, because you gain invincibility frames anyway for when you're doing an execution. You can't get it out of it, so it seems a bit... Seems a bit of a waste of a skill, to be fair.
Thank you.
really planning to use that thing? In the battle. I know. But what choice do we have? Desperate times call for desperate measures. We're in no position to worry about what others might think.
Yes, but...
Hey, keep it together, soldier. Keep talking like that, and they'll put you on its detail. And when it's mad, it doesn't discriminate between friend or foe.
So it doesn't then. So I need to unlock it somehow. fucking game.
Yeah. Thank heavens. Thank heavens.
For what do you pray?
Oh, you there. Have you heard of the Senpo Temple? The Senpo Temple on Mount Kongo. A very special holy person lives in that place. Go on. Join me in prayer. Thank heavens. Thank heavens.